Mobile YouTube just added a loop feature, and I'm so freaking happy, dude.